Go five wide here. Hundley under pressure. Look out from behind. Look out from ahead. And down he goes to the 12-yard line. T.J. Watt, with some help from his friends, will get the sack.
T.J. Watt came from coverage to get that sack. You aren't going to believe this. Watch him drop back, and then he reads it. The quarterback starts to move, and he comes up and gets the sack.
Sense trouble. Looked like almost helmet to helmet there. That could have been cool. 6-yard sack.